come here. Amicia, the people. It's my fault.
It's not. We all know what happened back there.
Don't overthink it. Let's get to the map. That's why you came here.
This will soon be over, Hugo.
The rats won't think that. They're happy right now.
The rats will have no choice but to go to hell.
They'll fight back.
They're stupid animals, Hugo. We are three smart and strong human beings.
I don't know.
Let me know which fire you want to go to. I'll open a path to it.
Open the way for us, Sophia!
Stay with me.
You can let go.
Fine.
Sophia, light a way for us!
Everyone, stay in the light! Stay with me!
Stop now!
Deal.
Light a way for us!
Everyone, stay in the light! But stay with me!
Look! Survivors!
All right, let go!
We're going to help you!
Go! 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 Please!
Goodness.
Why? I hate you! I hate you all!
It's over. Let's move. Come. This will stop.
Too late. It's all ruined.
Hugo.
That cart.
Yes, it will protect us.
There's something on the ground.
A beam.
It looks heavy.
We need a way to move it.
Close one.
Getting there. The map. The carrier. He's the key.
It's so old. It's been dead a long time.
There will be something left. Something to save you.
I don't care about me.
Don't say that. You're everything.
Hey, will you stop torturing yourselves, you two? This is hell, yes. But we've got a lead. So
so we stick together and see this through.
She's right, Hugo. We've got nothing else.
I know.
And I'm sure there are survivors. Their palace is like a stronghold.
True. It's the Count's duty to offer shelter to his people.
Yes. He's a real knight.
Come on, Sophia, open us a path! Everyone, stay in the light! Sophia, light the way for us!
Stay with me.
You can let go.
I got it.
Sophia, open us a path!
Stay close to me.
That's enough! Let go!
Fine.
Open the way for us, Sophia!
Stay with me.
Sophia, open us a path!
Stay close to me.
Open the way for us, Sophia!
Stay with me.
Sophia, light a way for us!
Everyone, stay in the light! Up there.
It's there.
All right, let go.
Deal.
Get up. Now.
Sure.
We're here. Finally.
To think it was right under our noses.
Now, Basilius. Where are you?
Where do you hide your most valuable treasure?
Underground?
Yes. He has to be down below. The map could be the entry point.
Are we breaking it?
I guess so.
To think this island was just a dot on the map for me.
To think that we didn't even know it existed.
Stay back, all right? Ready?
Push! Whew. That was liberating.
Poor map.
But that's too bad, because it was very old. Yes.
Come on.
A hallway. It's been sealed.
Sealed against what?
Let's go see.
The dark is afraid of you too. Just one light, and it's gone.
Come on, we'll find the light. Look, this leads somewhere. This is it. I feel it.
We're the first here in a long time.
Don't let go of my hand.
I won't. Don't worry.
It's getting darker.
I'll light it up.
Yes, please.
Wait, something's happening.
Oh, please, no. What the hell?
Look at the size of this place.
What is this?
Some sort of temple?
It looks like it, yes.
ground, look. The Order's symbol again?
Yes. This is the place.
Basilius is here. Somewhere.
Look at that door. What a mess. What happened here? Burn marks. There was a blast here.
Was it an accident?
I'd say they were blown open.
Yes. Someone really wanted to get in.
Let's see the rest.
There was another blast here, too. The gate's destroyed.
It has to be her. Aelia. She escaped the chapel.
She destroyed all this?
She wanted to take Basilius back. She forced her way through. We're on her trail. There's space behind. Let's try through there.
We're really going through there.
Don't worry. It held for centuries. Going deeper.
Hopefully we'll catch up with her somewhere.
We'll see. Careful with the drop here.
Yes.
Landslide. If that's her, she really shook the whole place up.
She was scared for Basilius.
She was right.
They held Greek fire.
Isn't that a weapon?
Not always. They must have used it to keep their lights burning. One is still sealed.
You think it could explode?
In a tank like that? Yes. Let's try it against that door.
Really?
These walls held long enough.
But...
I've done my fair share of blowing things up, you know. There. Now take cover. Amicia, you handle the ignition.
Are we far enough away?
Yes. Just keep your head down.
Oh! It worked!
That was loud.
See? It's holding. Come on. It'll be fine. Another tank.
My ears!
Damn! Everybody all right?
Guess so.
All clear. Let's go back.
Birds here?
Yes. Cave birds.
Which means we're not alone here.
And he's not alone either.
Exactly. Let's keep going. And maybe we'll see it. If it hasn't been too scared.
Yes.
Guard, probably. We found Aelia's trail again.
She didn't like to take prisoners.
They pushed her, I guess. I think she came through here.
Look! That cart's loaded with the same Greek fire tank we saw.
Oh!
That looks dangerous.
Look, crank here.
Let's check. It opens the portcullis.
The cart is about to go!
Well, off we go! It's open, I think.
You know, I'm starting to see her in you. Aelia.
Because I'm as desperate as her?
Because you don't let go.
Well. Wow. How is it even possible?
What is this place?
That gate over there will tell us.
We shouldn't be here.
Well, we are.
No, no! Oh, we need some fire! Amicia, quick!
What?
Yes, we can clear a path.
If you say so. Where do we start?
All right. These braziers can be moved.
Mounted on rails, fed by Greek fire. Clever.
The Order knows its way around rats. Good. Let's see.
The other end of the country. Not a coincidence, I imagine.
No. The macula connects it all. Right. This is done. Here we go. How are you doing, Hugo?
I'm scared.
That's normal. It will be all right. Also be pushed. Give me a hand.
Sure.
Yes.
Come on. Stuck.
Damn, the rail's damaged.
Sophia, light the way for us.
Stay with me.
Let go!
Deal. Well done! Let's push this one.
In the track. Let's switch direction. Hey, Hugo. Do you realize how many times those rats have tried to get us?
Yes, a lot.
But we always outsmarted them. Because they don't care about each other.
And we do.
Exactly. That's as far as it goes.
Hey, there's a track that leads straight to the bridge. But this wreck seems to be in the middle.
Let me see. No more cart wreck.
Just have to get to that other track now.
I can't wait to see what lies beyond that bridge.
Are you really sure that this carrier is the answer you need?
How could he not be? Everything points here. Aelia led us here.
They're dead people pointing at each other.
And they're all we have. The truth.
I don't want to know the truth, Amicia.
Oh, you too. happened, Hugo?
You're funny.
How funny?
Come on, Hugo. We're almost there.
How sure are you about that? Because this place...
Well, I am sure. I'm sure this carrier is why Hugo dreamt of this island. But most of all, I'm sure we have no other option.
Fine. That was... Forget it.
No, I'm really sorry. But we have to do this.
Yes. Get angry.
I'm not. I'm sad for you.
Don't be.
Tracks and braziers.
Not a map, a plan. You can see the mechanisms.
There are others. There! It looks like the Chateau d'Ombrage, Amicia.
You're right. It's the courtyard with all the braziers. And what are those?
More plans. These ones have names. Denmark. Constantinople. This looks like Africa? Asia?
I had no idea the Order had spread so far.
Because it can happen everywhere.
What?
A plague. Let's go.
Work.
Yes. Let's push forward. More Order guards. I can't believe she took them on by herself.
That girl must have been one fearsome fighter.
She was committed. He was everything to her.
Something bad was happening to him. She knew it.
Do you know what it was?
I just feel dark. Like in my dream. When I was dying.
Lord. I hope she made it. Please, give us something.
Go back.
Protect one, protect all. That's the writing from the fort's chapel.
It's her. Aelia. The carrier's protector.
She really gave them hell.
But she died alone. What's wrong, Hugo?
Don't want you to die.
I'm alive. I'm alive.
Come on. You're a big boy. Let's have a look at that door.
Hmm?
I know how it feels. Fighting alone. Fighting not to be alone. I just hope you found peace where you are.
You got any idea how we're gonna open this?
We should go back.
What? After all this? Come on.
Are you feeling better?
So-so.
Hey, we're all tired, but we're together, right? Well, let's open this door. I need your help, Sophia.
My pleasure.
This one opens the top right. This is something.
It's moving the middle bars.
Wait, that thing that came out of the ground, is that a crank?
I think so.
Nah, it doesn't hold.
Of course.
How many people were operating this door? I need to go back to it.
Those bars away.
Go on, Hugo.
All right.
Look, children's clothes, toys.
Basilius. They're his. They took them away from him.
It means he's close. Somewhere beyond that door.
One hell of a door for a child.
Not just any child. We'll see. Let's go back to that door. Aelia, I hope I'll have more luck than you. You can stop now.
All right.
Can't. What's it doing here? Sophia, can you take care of it?
Consider it done.
There's a pole attached to it. It must be for something. Sophia, can I count on you?
My pleasure.
It works. One bar done. Now for the rest. I'll let you do it, Hugo.
Very well.
You can let go.
Yes.
You can let go now.
All right.
Please don't...
I need a hand, Sophia.
Consider it done.
Hugo, I need your help.
All right.
Did the trick. We can let go. That ground lever looks fully out now. Let's give it a try. Let's open this, Sophia.
I'm a bit nervous about it, to be honest.
Come on, this is too important. It's working!
Yes, this is happening.
What's that smell?
It shouldn't be open. We can still close it.
No, we'll find Basilius.
Goodness. I don't like what I see in there.
It's going even deeper. We can still leave, Amicia.
No, no, no. We'll pass that door all together. We're here. If you want to go back, Sophia, now is the time.
Let's go.
I want to go back.
Please, Hugo.
Oh, what are we breathing?
Rat's nest. But the air is much thicker.
It's been there a long time.
Since Basilius?
I think so. Oh, I feel funny.
Your head?
There's noise.
Courage. What is that?
This is not welcoming.
Let's see.
That did something. Definitely. Prepare to run, just in case.
Bridge.
This place is a goddamn underground fortress. Let's keep going.
It seems to go all the way.
But there's a missing piece.
Oh, yes.
Look, here. There's a way down. Well, it's steep, but...
Right. It could work. I'll try first.
Be careful.
Did it work?
Yes, we can cross all the way.
You need to find a way to come back now.
I will, don't worry.
Please, make it an easy way. He's holding on by a thread. Oh, Lord, I hope I'm not wrong. What do we have here?
Do you want to take a break?
No, we'd better go. I'm here now. Let's go.
I'm sad. I'm scared, Amicia.
I know. We've been through a lot.
But it's like it's not my mind.
Is it Basilius's?
Maybe. It's really heavy. I'm scared.
Guess that means we're getting close.
The end of the bridge. Time to see where this leads.
Smell, it's suffocating.
Oh. Oh, it's wrong. So wrong.
What's going on?
Amicia, I don't want to.
But we have to. We have to.
Oh, it looks bad.
Lord, it feels like a cathedral.
They built this for him.
So, he's down there?
Yes. at the heart of all this. It looks like what the last threshold would do. Aelia failed to reach him, and this is what happened.
But what? What happened? And what happened to him?
I don't want to know.
You have to. He brought you here. It's your legacy.
I don't want a legacy. I want to be normal.
Hugo, before we get things back to normal, you must live.
You want that, but I keep ruining things.
But you don't do it on purpose. You're a child.
There were children in the Red City too.
It's tough, Hugo. We don't know each other very well, but I know you deserve a second chance. Even if we have to find it in hell.
Yes.
My head. It's getting louder. I want him out of my head.
We're close. If he's down there, so is what could save you.
What's the point if I keep ruining everything?
Stop. You have to trust me.
I can't. Marisha. Sophia.
Sweetheart.
Please, I know.
No, you don't. Why are you doing this?
Amicia.
Come, I'll carry you. We'll do this together.
This is too much.
I'm sorry you have to go through this. I do it for you.
I want rest.
You'll have it. But you must live first. I need you.
I'm scared of myself,
Stop.
Amicia.
You will live. We will fight. We will hold. Come on. Come. Afraid.
They left a child to die.
He unleashed the rats. They tore through their walls. They couldn't stop them. It started here.
What?
The Justinian plague.
He was sad. So sad and angry.
So that's why the Macula brought us here? There has to be something. A scroll? A file? Something!
I see nothing.
Aelia, she failed.
Amicia.
She failed, Sophia.
I know.
It's unfair. When I die...
You won't die.
I will also kill them all!
No, Hugo. He wasn't meant to die. When they took him from his protector, he lost hope. So he gave in to the Macula and condemned them all.
He was right!
No, but if one word from her had reached him, he would have known he wasn't alone. He would have lived and spared millions. Do you understand? You won't die. I'm here for you, and I will give you the life you deserve. A life without fight. Do you want that? Let's find ourselves a home.
I don't think they agree. What's going on? We must go!
Sophia! On your left! The
stop it! These bastards are not too light! Empty light! Yes! It's the outside! Give it all you have, Hugo! We're almost down! To hell with these bastards! We're getting out!
Tell me they're sealed inside.
I think we're fine. Anyone hurt? Hugo?
It was horrible.
Yes. I'm sorry you had to see that. The macula lured you in.
The macula really has a way with children.
They put chains on him.
Yes. But you'll live. That's what's most important.
That's not what's most important. I'm scared to think people are that bad. I'm scared of what they'll make me do.
You're right. Listen. There will always be people who do terrible things. That's how the world is. But you have to trust in your own goodness. And goodness of others. People who care. Who want you to be happy. Friends.
Like me.
Friends make you want to be good, right? If you doubt it, I understand. But you can trust me. You can trust us.
I trust you.
We'll find a place of our own. Let's leave this island.
We have a boat to catch. And a sea of rats to cross first.
They won't stop us. Everything is different.